Hi guys, I just had to send an interesting conversation to my friend about interestingness. Today I was like a total wreck. Ignore the shirt. I was like a total wreck today, and I'm not enjoying looking like a total wreck. But today I am going to give you tips on shopping and saving money because like I really feel like it. So please enjoy this video on tips and helpful shopping. Okay, so my shopping tools may not be the best, but you know, I kind of go along with it. So I am first going to explain about Abercrombie. Abercrombie & Fitch is pretty expensive, but you know, they always have good deals, and mostly past Christmas and around holidays. So remember, after Christmas, it's always a good time to do smart shopping. If you really want to get something, go to Abercrombie & Fitch, save up your money, and go to Abercrombie & Fitch when they have at least 40% off the entire store, 30% off, 50% off, or sales on jeans or whatever. Delia's. Delia's is pretty expensive itself, but Delia's is a very cool store. I really like Delia's, and they have cute clothes. I don't really go there often though, but I'll get like little accessories there every once in a while, but not all the time. Bath and Body Works, my favorite store of all. You can always get great deals there, especially probably all the sales. They have 2 a year. And have seen my funnel, and this is a pretty good sale, so please go to Bath and Body Works if you like the time of your life. Forever 21, I have a few clothes from there, but usually I only get like their jewelry and makeup and stuff, because they really get to that stuff and they have really good sales there, so please go to Forever 21. At the moment, I can't find my Victoria's Secret bag, so I'm going to use my Victoria's Secret box. And say Victoria's Secret, it's a good store to shop at, but it's really expensive. And I would only go there after Christmas because they have really good sales. And then they have good bra sales, underwear sales, and you can go there for those sales. But still, Victoria's Secret is a really great store and really cute clothes. This doesn't really explain much, but I am going over Ulta. And Ulta is, of course, a makeup store, and you can get the best makeup supplies there. And I got this for Christmas. It's an eye kit. So, you know, it has everything you can think of. So this is all the ink eyeliner. This is eyeliner. All this is like eyeshadow, and this is all your tools. And some of these are eyeliners, too. This is all. I want to provide e.l.f., but I truly think it's kind of cheap. So hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.